see satin and silk, my white cotton feels so good.
Hey y'all, it's Robin from Table Talk with Robin, and today we are having our Thissongsforyou collab with the Sophisticated Ladies Club, and we're celebrating my 65th birthday. Thank you, Jesus, for another year. In this collab, we are to present in some form or fashion your favorite song. I don't care how you wanted to show it, but just present your favorite song. And since it's my birthday, I chose a few songs, but you'll see in my video. If you don't know who the members of the Sophisticated Ladies Club are, they are Kale of If It Ain't Cheap, I'm Not Buying It, Tamara of Love My Babies Forever, Tammy of Tammy Thompson - TVMG, and Miss Penny of At Penny's Place. Please go by and check out all of their channels, which I will have listed in the description box below, as well as a link to the playlist. I hope you guys enjoy it. It has been an absolutely joyous birthday. I want to send love and blessings to you all, and enjoy.
Is lost sight of my goals. I do this for the love of music, not for the glitter and gold. Got everything that I prayed for, even a little more. When I asked to learn humility, this is what I was told. It's the little things and the joy they bring. It's the little things.
So this is my little flower teddy bear that my daughter gave me, and she's wearing my tiara crown that my girlfriends gave me last night at a little party. And it was just us girls, and we had a good time, as we always do. And then my tablescape, I use gold and black. Little bit of fall mixed in, but definitely party time. You know, sometimes it is just little things that make you happy, and as I've gotten older, I've learned that doesn't have to be big things, and especially when it comes from those you love. So we have gold, beautiful gold plates that I got from the thrift store. They have kind of a little pattern to them. And in the middle, it kind of looks like a starburst. Hope it's not blinding you guys. So that's the salad plate. The gold napkin ring is very simple. The napkins match the tablecloth, and it has gold thread through it. And then the second piece is actually a fat quarter, and it's each one of them is different in the middle settings, but they're golden black, and they're fat quarters that I got from Walmart. The black plates are just plain black plates from the Dollar Tree. The clear plates have the gold beads around them, and then the bottom plate is a black plate with black and gold glitter on it. And then up under that is my Celtic knot gold placemat. And then at the head of the table, I did different napkin design, kind of like a fan. Lots of textures, lots of different golds. The runner down the middle is actually a sari. If you guys know what a sari is, the Indian women wear them. This yards and yards of fabric, and they drape it across their bodies so beautifully. I have several of them that I use for decoration, but that's the sari. And then at the end of them, they usually have some kind of, at one end of them, they usually have some kind of design on the end of it, and that part is draped over their body. And then I have these lotus flower candle holders in the middle. And then a gold candle holder on either side with the iridescent prism candle holders. And then inside is a black matte candle holder with a gold rim. The teddy bear is sitting on a tall gold mercury glass pedestal. And then there's my balloons that my girls got me last night. And I have this beautiful gold kind of animal print garland leaves. And there's my dozen roses that my honey gave me in a happy birthday. I sure wish I could keep them alive forever, but I don't do well with roses. They might last me a day or two, and that's it. And then on my buffet credenza sideboard, I have a little bit of a pumpkin thing. And one of the things in the world that makes me happy is butterflies. And these butterflies were actually different colors. But because I was doing black and gold, I spray painted them a metallic gold. And they're sitting in a mercury glass apothecary jar. And then I got two pheasants on either side of my sideboard credenza buffet. All for the fall theme. But for my birthday, I'm on here with a mosaic glass candle holder vase and these beautiful gold, gray, black, cream colored pumpkins on tall, a short and a tall candle holder. Again, so as I've gotten older, I've learned to appreciate the little things, especially over the last few years with all that's going on in the world. I've learned to love a little harder, been taking longer to anger, if I get angry at all. I appreciate things a little more, especially my friends and my family. And I just appreciate life. So I hope you guys enjoyed this. Thank you for joining me on my wonderful birthday. 65 years, y'all. Man, never in my life would I thought I thought I would make it, but just to have made it to 65 is, there are no words. But anyway, thank you, Kel, Tammy, Tam, and Penny, for helping me celebrate my birthday. You guys are the best. Thank you guys for stopping by and checking out my video. And if you haven't already joined my little family, what are you waiting on? I would really like it if you would like all my videos, if you would share them with your friends and your family, hit that subscription button, and then the notification bell so you will not miss any of this goodness that I have to share with you guys. I love you. You guys take care, be blessed, and I will see you in the next one. Bye. Got everything that I prayed for, even a little more. When I asked to learn humility, this is what I was told.